We all like to keep our private and personal data in our mobile, like bank account, and we also save our passwords in plain text in our mobile phone. So if our phone gets hacked, we'll lose our precious data to this hacker. In today's video, we'll see the ways in which your phone might get hacked and how to prevent it. We'll also see the ways to check whether your phone is hacked or not and what to do about it. Let's see the video.
Hello friends, my name is Shrudin VS. Technology is a thing of today and tomorrow. So let's mesmerize in technology. Welcome to my channel, Techmerize.
If you get any message saying you have won a lottery, click on this link for getting it, or this is your bank statement with some not so popular link, do not click on such messages. Such messages from unknown numbers may contain malicious link that may install some virus software in your phone. Another way in which you may get your phone infected by virus is if someone with bad intentions get hold of your phone and install some software in it. The person may not be installing virus to stop phone from working. Instead, he may install what's called a spyware, which will remain hidden in your phone and can access data such as photos, videos, emails, etc. Surprisingly, these applications have potential to take photos secretly without showing any signs of camera activity. For example, it can take photos without even lighting up your screen and send those photos to hacker via email. So you should not hand over your phone to some person who you do not trust. Do not use public Wi-Fi that is not secured with a password. There are several hacking tools available that can be used to install applications in phones connected in the same Wi-Fi. So be careful while connecting to public Wi-Fis. Lastly, do not charge your phone via USB from a non-trusted computer. While connecting your phone to these computers or systems, it collects a lot of information about your phone, which can be used to get control of your phone. If it's a must-use scenario, please connect via option of charging only. Even if we are very careful, it may happen that your phone somehow got infected with virus. How do we know whether our phone got hacked or not? That is what we are going to discuss here. If your phone has started showing reduced battery life more than usual within a day or two, if your phone is overheating even when you are not charging or not using heavily, if your phone's data is getting consumed a lot even when you have not used much, if your phone is showing unknown numbers in dialed numbers and you are getting charged for all those calls even though you did not make any. Similar in case of messages. If your phone is showing full screen advertisements in your phone even when you did not open any applications. Even if you try to uninstall some unknown apps, it's not getting uninstalled. You cannot restart your phone and you cannot switch off your mobile data or GPS service. If you have any of these symptoms in your phone, please be careful and check your phone thoroughly. There are some ways to check which application is causing these behaviors, like check for battery usage of applications and check which of the application is using more battery than usual. If any of those applications found suspicious, you can pinpoint that could be the virus. In another method, you can go for mobile data usage. Check which application is using more mobile data than usual. If you are not personally using that application in your phone, then you can be sure that application is using this mobile data without your permission, and that could be a virus. The best method to check whether your phone got hacked or not and by which application is to check which application is having device administrative permission. In most phones, it is under security settings. You can see that device administrators or device admins. If you go inside that, except for Find My Device application, which is a system application, if you see any application that is not a popular application like Facebook or Outlook, if there is any application that is having a device administrative permission without your knowledge, then it could be a virus. So disable that permission from that settings and you can uninstall this application. I hope you understood how to identify whether your phone is hacked or not, and some ways in which you can prevent your phones getting hacked. If you find this video informative, please share with your friends, because they may not know all this information that can prevent them from getting hacked. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and also click on that bell icon so you'll get notified about the latest tech videos whenever I upload. Goodbye. See you on the next video.